I'm talking to the players, man. If you're going to make $50, $60 million a year to play basketball 3 or 4 days a week, play basketball, man. Now, if you're injured, don't play. But you're making $30, $40, $50 million to play basketball 4 days a week. Y'all got the best shoes. You got the best medical staff. You got these guys sleeping in chambers. You got ice baths. Man, if you can play, shut the hell up and play.